And a jewelry store owner is now in trouble tonight as well. Lora Richards now faces 33 charges for allegedly ripping off customers with fake diamonds. It all happened at her store called Iconic Brilliance in Mooresville. Now, the charges against her include corrupt business influence and theft. In fact, we got a tip from several women complaining about the diamonds. So we went to her shop and spoke to Richards back in February. She told us then her diamond broker sold her fakes, which she unknowingly sold to customers. There's no court date yet for her initial hearing.